TeamViewer builds software products and solutions for users to remote control devices and support others in their working environment, also in their private life.
TeamViewer has been founded in 2005. We have more than 2.5 billion installed devices worldwide. We service basically everyone, from very small businesses, 1 to 5 people, to very large enterprises with more than 80,000 people. If you look at our world, I think we have more people, more experts, more machines, and more devices. In order to make the best for humanity, we need to be able to create a network between all of them, to connect people to machines and IT devices. We need to be able to monitor all these devices, and for that, TeamViewer provides the technology.
While developing TeamViewer Remote, the SDK for the Microsoft Edge WebView2 helped us to have an easy path to integrate web-based user interface into our product and develop a unified experience independent of the Windows platform, and it can be the browser and the web platform. As the WebView2 is maintained by Microsoft, we benefit automatically from security patches and up-to-date capabilities.
Maintaining consistency for web and desktop was difficult for us because we were using two different technologies in the background. That creates sometimes a cumbersome and lengthy process. The challenge we were facing in terms of maintaining and developing interfaces was the background technologies. Basically had to do interfaces twice across the various different platforms.
The GitHub feedback page was important for us during development to really have a close connection to developers at Microsoft, to be up to date on the API changes, improvements, requests or questions on API usage and API capabilities. TeamViewer always strives for having a product people want to use and are happy when they use it. While developing TeamViewer Remote, I used it for working from home, and I feel very happy about our new experience, new user interface, because I think it's much more fluent, much more intuitive to use, much fresher and modern.